Hey friends, this is Atif Opirval and welcome to the new update on Jasmine. As in my earlier video of Jasmine, I was showing you that it is about to break another down channel on a daily time frame chart, and this was my last video that I shared almost 24 hours ago with you. And now if we take a look at the live chart, then you can see that finally we have broken out the resistance of this channel. And now Jasmine is trying to break out this resistance zone that starts from 2.85 cents and goes to 3.13 cents. You can see that previously it has been breaking as a resistance zone here, and for several days it has been breaking as support zone, and now it can again break as a resistance. And in today's video we will analyze this move. And by the way, Jasmine after this bounce has confirmed another long-term uptrend line support as well. You can see that we had a bounce here, we had another bounce here, this one, the second bounce, and this is the most recent bounce that has happened here. And here we have found another uptrend line support. And for example, if the price then will be rejected by this resistance of 5 cents, then it will also confirm another resistance, an uptrend line resistance as well. And this will be the formation of a very, very big and long-term up channel. And in today's video, we will analyze also this move as well. But before starting this analysis, if you are not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe it. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you, and you can find the link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. And if you would like to see how my trading signal works, then I've also shared the link for the trading signal report in the video's description. You just need to open that report. And if you would like to check or verify any trading signal, like this, the trade setup for IOTX, you just need to click on the link for the trade setup and it will take you to the trading views chart. And on this chart, you can see when I shared the signal. For example, in this case, I shared the signal on 9th of May 2024. And you can also watch the complete trade setup as well, like this for the buying zone and sell target zone and stop loss. And in order to see how the price line moved after sharing this signal, you need to click this button. And after that, it will show you how the price line moved up from the buying zone and rallied to the sell target zone. Now, let me take you to the live chart of Jasmine. And this is the daily time frame chart. And here you can see that for the past several days, it was moving inside this channel. Previously, by the way, we broke out this descending triangle. And after that, we had a nice rally. And recently, it was stuck inside this channel. And now we have broken out this channel and trying to break out this quite strong resistance zone that starts from 2.85 cents and goes to 3.13 cents. And for the past several days, you can see it is breaking at a very strong resistance. Before that, it was breaking at support here and resistance here as well. Therefore, in order to continue this rally to the upside, we will still need to break out this resistance. However, the technical target for the breakout from this down channel is here at the top of the channel, approximately at 4.45 cents. But in my opinion, it can also try to break out this long-term resistance of 5 cents. And if the price then will be rejected by this resistance, then it will confirm another uptrend line resistance as well. You can see that we had a bounce here, and this one, and then we had the rejection. Then we had another rejection here. But over here, the first time we had only one rejection point, only one touch point here, and now we have several touch points here. Therefore, there is a very high probability that the price end will be rejected once again by this resistance of this up channel. You can see that we had a bounce here, we had another bounce here, and another bounce here as well. The support is also confirmed. And now if we take a look at the weekly time frame chart, then here you can see that we have already broken out this very, very big and long-term falling wedge pattern. And then we broke out this big descending triangle as well. And so far from this low to this high, you can see that Jasmine has rallied more than 1,427%. Let me replace it once again. From this low to this high, you can see that it has rallied almost 1,539%. But still a very, very big move due. And that is the target for the breakout from this falling wedge pattern. We have already achieved the target for the breakout from this triangle, from this descending triangle. And still a big move we are expecting, that is here at the top of the wedge, the technical target for the breakout from this wedge, that is somewhere between 18 cents to 20 cents. So this was the update so far. I hope that you've liked the analysis. Then do hit the like and do subscribe to the channel as well. And for more trading signals, you can also join me and support me as a YouTube member or as a Patreon member, because there I'm sharing different trading signals for you. And you can find the link to join me there in the video's description I've shared. Take care. Goodbye.